quick test of the modification to allow MIDI control over the S1 to S4 buttons and L1 to L8 buttons. Right now I'm triggering on the 12th step, I'm triggering a note to toggle to 8. So you can see here, and then global mode, you can see it toggle back and forth. Here's the rough board based on whatever parts I had laying around, and the MIDI feeding back in to control it. So I'm using line 1, sending a message out A2 back to the input, and that's what's driving this board, which is driving these LEDs.